Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu, friends. Welcome back to my channel. This spider T700 Gold Elite satellite receiver not turning on. Let's see what's wrong here. If you verify voltage on this charger, 12.33 volts. But there is no display. Let's open it. Twelve volts. If I connect to the receiver, the supply is dropped to 3 volts. I connected same charger here. It is not turning on. That means the problem in this charger. I have another charger. This charger is good. I will check here. Yes, it is on. That means this charger is bad. It is also 12 volt. Its output is dropping to 3 volts under load. We need to fix this one. It is providing 12 volts, but when load is connected, its output is dropped. So this is the problem in this charger. Always take care for the safety. Never touch any component until we verify voltage on main DC capacitor. DC voltage. Okay, it's safe. Yes, its output capacitor is bulged. And it is also blasted from inside. Take care for the polarity. This capacitor. (470 microfarad, 25 volts). Yes, it's good. 470 microfarad. 25 volt. We can see a very simple fault caused to turn off this device. If you enjoyed this troubleshooting process, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.